On May 3rd, 2010, 22-year-old Yeardley Love's lifeless body was discovered by her roommate in their apartment around 2:15 a.m. The roommate called 911 suggesting that Love had possibly consumed excessive amounts of alcohol. However, it was later determined that the actual cause of death was blunt force trauma. Authorities focused their investigation on Love's on-again-off-again boyfriend, George Hughley V, who also happened to live next door to her. The two had been in a relationship for 2 years but had recently broken up. George was taken into custody the following day, and during questioning, he admitted to breaking into Love's bedroom and violently shaking her, causing her head to hit the wall. He also confessed to taking her laptop so he could destroy it. In 2011, George Hughley was indicted by a grand jury on charges of first-degree and felony murder. His trial began in February 2012, and he was ultimately convicted of second-degree murder and grand larceny. He was sentenced to 23 years in prison. Yeardley Love was a talented lacrosse and field hockey player at the University of Virginia. She was memorialized with a statue at the U.S. Lacrosse National Headquarters in Maryland.